You want the actors to be able to react to these surreal things. We wanted Radcliffe's wiener to move in real time. We literally built an animatronic wiener. You'd move a joystick and it would go exactly where the joystick went.
In the past, we had done just a guy behind the guy with a broom handle shoving it through his pants. We didn't have the luxury of space to do that.
Old school animatronics, the way that they should be done.
You know, it's kind of like a three-person scene. Manny, Hank, and Boner.
Oh! Whoa! Whoa! It's moving!
What's happening? Oh! What is that?
It's the light!